So there have been other disappearances.
I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary, to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Some notes here. clear out this fort before I can reach the radio station. Looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup. Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined, there is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham. I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Captain, I freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, If your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores. Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course! Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
I can see them, prowling on that ridge.
You get what you needed from the tower, right? Can we go already?
It's gonna make it worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Chana.
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again? Corva.
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
Then look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshall Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift